Alright, watch more tutorials. So I'm gonna go ahead and beat this bitch today. Before that, see if we can get a little bit of a little bit more money. Dead, what the heck?
Thank you.
Alright, let's take on this stupid bitch again. And I'm gonna just buy all this shit, because why not? I might die, so I'm just gonna use all my money. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my freaking goodness. Oh my god. Let's do this again. Okay, let's try this crap again. Get the hell out of here. 1, 2, 3, deflect. 1, 2, 3, deflect. How do. Bruh, okay, hold on a second. Huh, can I restart? No, I can't. Fuck, her thing's already a thing. What the fuck? This pattern doesn't work at all. What the fuck's going on here? Yo, this pattern doesn't work at all, like. Yo, her freaking thing, whatever bar heals so quickly. Like, I don't understand. Bruh! Yo, that guy lied to me, man. Her thing heals so quickly. Like, I don't understand. What the fuck? Fuck out of my way. I'm just gonna block. Thank you. There's literally no pattern. What the fuck? Apparently you're supposed to be able to beat her with just blocks. I don't believe that's the case. That's fucking impossible. Are you kidding me? Her fucking block bar goes so quick. I literally pressed block. you. Fuck you. Finally, holy shit, what the fuck? This bitch took way too long. Holy fuck. Finally, jeez, didn't even drop anything. Just as I kill that bitch? Are you serious? This is number one bullshit. Shit. Fuck. So that's how I gained immortality, huh? So let's get some skills here. Mid-air combat. Should I just save up for this or? Probably, right? If this only gave me one, I wonder how much this gives me, like two? Some bullshit. Mid-air combat. I guess. This is really strictly more useful in boss fights than... This is more like... If I need to clear a bunch of people. This makes more sense for grinding, probably. I don't know. Or I could get Ichimonji. I mean, these are gonna be important too. I don't know. I don't know what to get now that I think about it. Mid-air combat arts? Is that really useful? I know this is gonna be useful to save those gourds. I don't know. I'll probably save it for that. Two more. Oh, I need a rest. am I supposed to do next? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to, so this is done. Basically one boss to the next, right? This is the next mini boss. So I know the trick for this guy is to basically, I mean, he's just a regular. What the hell's down there? Nothing, I guess. What's down here? You gotta be opening all these doors. You know what I'm saying? There's a random save point here. That's weird, but alright. Where is this place? Ashina Reservoir. Interesting. Random. Wait, isn't this? Wait, I remember this place. This was originally. Wait. What, didn't we start this game off here? Yeah, we did. We were over there. Huh. This is the same place. I'm so confused. Looks like I can mark these guys first. There's dogs. Probably take care of the dogs first. Big guys. Is there anything here? Got him. problem. Two big guys over here. I think I'm gonna swoop around here. This is where we started. Wait a minute. This is where we... Is that a guy? What the hell is this?
Makoto. Shimiru. Utsukushi. Jaga.
誰かを乞うような、どこか悲しい寝じゃった。おい、誰を呼んでおる？もう一度聞かせてくれ。お主。わしは熊野神左衛門と申す。
堀回りの見回りを任ぜられております。うん。見かけぬ顔だが、いずこの組衆か。明かせぬ。明かせぬとな。うん。さては、忍び衆でござるか。明かせぬ。これは、ご無礼を。忍び衆ならば、さもあろう。これ以上、
Okay, that's random. But I think you can ambush this guy, like, somewhere here, right? Like, there's a random guy that you can just straight up ambush. Where is this guy? Oh, there he is. Yeah, you can, like, kind of get him, like... You get him once, and then... I'm not ready for this guy yet, though. I'm not trying to get him. I just want to check to see what's happening here. Nothing else further here. Looks like in the daytime, eh? We were here in the nighttime. What the hell is happening here? Damn, heavy. Spear once used by Gilbu, affix your shinobi prosthetics. The horn contracts to pull enemies in, also capable of stripping crude armor. When the horn was broken during the rebellion, Ishin praised it for its splendid shape. What? Pull enemy in. Okay, that's, I guess, very useful. Oh shit, there's a guy here. How many guys are there? I can't tell. Is that one guy or two guy? I can't even tell. this so unclear? What the hell? That's definitely one guy. I thought that was... That's a tree trunk. There's another guy there. What the fuck? I don't know. I did not mean to use that. Just gonna kill this guy real quick. What the hell? Did I get noticed? What the fuck? How the hell did I get noticed by that dude? I'm out of here. Come and get this guy real quick. Fast guy, it's not one of those big guys. So who is that? Is it? Wait, is it a big guy? I don't know. I have no idea. Wait, is it a big guy? It might be a big guy. Wait, it is a big guy. What the hell? Oh, it's a small guy and a big guy. Okay, well. That leaves the other big guy alone. Oh, there's another dude there. I should go for the big guy, because that guy can't do shit. I think. Well, he's turned around, so let's just go get him. Where's his friend? There's a spear guy. Where did the spear guy go? I don't see the spear guy. But I'm gonna go ahead and take this big guy out here. Oh, there he is. Why is he just staring at the wall? Okay, well, that clears out all these guys. Oh, shit. Holy fuck. No, fuck that. Are you kidding me? Seven spears guy? Fuck that, dude. Are you kidding me? Fuck that guy. Nah, that dude is like too damn strong for me at this point. Holy shit. Seven spears. He's like one of those bosses that's even harder than the fucking butterfly lady, I think. Fuck that. What the hell is he guarding? I don't know. But I ain't about to get him yet, you know? He's too damn tough. Alright, so that's cool. But I'm gonna go get the guy on the top there first. How do I get up again? Okay, so I'm gonna get this guy first because he's supposedly supposed to be easier. I just have to take out like his. Why does it take like three? I thought it takes two. Okay, well. Yeah. What do I do next? I don't know. I don't think I can sneak past him, right? Yeah, I don't think I can. Wait, how do you get this guy again? I don't remember. I don't think you can just sneak past him, right? Is there a way to... Oh, there's a... Okay, so there's a way to get up there, right? Okay, so I'll just... It'd be cool to perform a death blow. There we go. Posture bar. Why is he? I should have done the Kiri counter. He's almost dead. Oh shit! Fucking hell! I'm too used to doing the jumping thing with the butterfly bitch now. Come on. This move is so slow compared to. Dude, his move is so slow. Fuck, why the fuck? I should've just. Oh shit, fuck, I keep forgetting. Mikiri counters. Dude, this guy's almost dead, let's just. Dude, this guy is like fucking cakewalk compared to that fucking old bitch. Fucking hell. Dude, his moves are so slow and telegraphed. I don't know who the hell is spotting me, but I ain't trying to get spotted. Who the hell is spotting me? Wait, who the hell is that? Oh, wait, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? Is that a... I don't know what the fuck that is. Oh, it's that guy. Fuck that guy. Anyways. Wait, are you kidding me? This is number one bullshit. I gotta go rest, cause I'm gonna fucking die. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. They all respawn? Well, them respawning is not really a big issue because I just killed them all. Wait, are they all gunners? They're all gunners. Meaning if I go close, they can't do shit. You guys can't do shit, dude. You guys are so weak. Like, are you kidding me? Like, come on now. That's really good damage, though. I don't know who this guy is, but I'm gonna talk to this guy. Hey man, what's up?
この城の侍じゃないみたいだな。忍び、それもかなりの手だれと見た。
おう。
やっぱりか。だったらよ、この辺りの侍どもを黙らせちゃくれねえかい。ちと下手こいちまってな。しつこく追われて参ってるんだ。まったく、アシナの真面目侍どもめ。俺なんか追っかけてる場合じゃないだろうによ。
Do I get anything from you? Okay, alright. Dogs might be an issue though. And the guy over there. The fucking flying kite squirrel motherfuckers over there. Castle's huge. Oh shit, he's right there. What the fuck? Can I just backstab this guy, I wonder? Yes, I can. Oh, he's... Okay, so he's just... Probably, there's probably another guy there then. So we got... One guy there. There's nothing there. Jeez, all the blood. Okay. We got two guys over here. Okay. Got a random assassin dude over there. Okay. Interesting. How should I go about this? Those guys. Maybe I should just go for the guy that is like the lone gunner. Is there anybody down here? Go for a long gunner, right? Is there a way to get back up? There should be a way to get back up there. Ooh, look at that pro stealth right here. So, two guys. Okay, so those guys are running the routes. Okay. Ooh, actually, I don't know if I should take out that gunner now that I think about it. Probably take out that assassin first, huh? Because he's really alone. But think about it. These two are just, I don't know, they're playing dice, they're maybe shooting dice. I don't think that gunner can see me. But, you never know, he might be alone. You know what, let me take out the gunner first. Are they just stuck? Scrap iron. Is this where I came from? Oh, this is where I came from. Wait, where did I see that shiny thing then? don't see anything. Don't worry about that. I thought I saw something shining here. I guess not. Can I not get back there? Oh, fuck. Wait, there's just doesn't leave it anywhere. What the hell? Okay, so I cannot get back there. That's not a good sign. Oh, it's over there. Wait, how did I go there? Wait, it was just right there? Unbelievable. I don't want to directly confront them because that's just... Where's the other dog? I need to kill the other dog first. Okay, so we got, what do we have here? We have, where's the other dog? There's two dogs, right? Where's the other dog? Why is he walking alone? Shit. Well, I could just get this guy right here. I swear the dog guy is somewhere here. Maybe if I fall in or some shit? There's no way. I didn't kill them. I only killed one dog. I don't know where the other dog guy went, but he just disappeared. good, man. Props. This guy's pretty good. Props to this guy. He's pretty good. Oh, what's in here? Oh, you can actually get through here, huh? Interesting. Okay, well. So, there is that one dude. How many guys do I have left here? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 guys. Those guys look weak. Just that one hat guy, basically. Get a stealth kill here. I don't know if that's possible, but from here, from this angle, definitely possible, I think. Wait, that's just a gun guy. Both of these guys are gun guys. Oh, fuck this. Well, I got rid of all these guys here, so yeah, there you go.
Danga, 相当の手だれなんだな. 助かったぜ. 約束の礼だ. 受け取ってくんだ.
What is this?
じゃあな, Danga. 縁があれば, また会おうぜ.
Is he just gonna disappear now?
He's gonna sit here?
Okay, I'm not sure. Okay. Oh, are those the flying motherfuckers? Oh, is that? Oh, okay, I see. So that thing is the... Okay, I get it. What the hell is down here? Is that what the pink smoke is? That probably looks like it. How'd I get out there? I ain't trying to die right now, man. Fuck that. I only got one gourd, so Fuck that. But then all those guys will just respawn. Ah, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, you know? Shit, there's a guy there too. I forgot about that guy. Holy fuck, that's a lot of guys. Bro, there's too many guys. Rest. I'm gonna have to kill that guy first. Holy shit. There's pink smokes literally on all these fucking roofs. Like, what's going on here? What did you do? Let's take a look. Motherfucker didn't do shit. Tell you that. Is there anybody here? I mean, they're gonna be here. Sneak up on these guys. I don't know where the other guy is. So I killed 1, 2. There's gotta be a third one here. Did I not assassinate this guy? Is beyond me. Get up there. I don't know. I'm guessing that's the boss. Jesus Christ. Okay, so so that's too far because I can't even see the guy. Still can't see the guy. This close. Is there a way for me to like sneak out behind this guy maybe? Or not really? Gonna come back, huh? Okay, now that, who the hell is this guy? Who the hell is this guy, huh? I'm assuming he's the boss. There's no way, this guy was too easy. There's no way, this guy's way too easy. Bro, there was no way, this guy's way too easy. Oh, there's more of these guys, that's why. Is there a way to like cut this rope? Like, jeez. Anyways, bro, I'm gonna die. I need like a save point soon. Assassinate this guy. What the? Wait, what the fuck? Yeah, these guys aren't like crazy hard, but like, fuck, man. see if I can sneak behind this guy. My last heal. Great. Fucking ceramic shards and shit. Shit, there's somebody here. Where is this guy? Is there a save point anywhere? Fuck that. How did I not know there was a guy here? What the fuck? I got too greedy right there. Yeah, I got way too greedy right there. Alright, I'm gonna call it a night here. Play some more tomorrow.